Bosch, Delphi, Denso and Siemens Piezo injector current and voltage waveform. Let's consider the control signals of diesel piezo injectors. To measure the current in the injector control circuit, we use the CTI50 current clamps. They have a miniature grip, which allows you to connect to the car's electrical wiring. The CTI50 current clamps are capable of measuring high-frequency current pulses, which allows a detailed view of the injector control current waveform. To measure the voltage in the injector control circuit, we need two measuring probes, which we connect to the wires on the injector connector. Let's take a closer look at the signals of various injection systems. Here is an example of a recorded injector control signal for a Skoda Octavia. Siemens diesel piezo injectors are installed here. This is how the voltage pulses look on the supply wire and on the control wire. And this is what the current pulse looks like. For clarity, we increase the signal sweep. Let's consider one injection pulse in more detail and analyze the signal. For convenience and clarity, we move measuring panels. The panel of the first channel displays the amount of current in the circuit. The panel of the second channel displays the voltage value on the supply wire of the injector. The panel of time parameters allows you to measure the duration of the injector control pulse. Cursor A will measure the current. The maximum current is approximately 5 amps. Then the current gradually decreases to zero. This is the opening phase of the injector. This is the holding phase of the opened injectors. This is the closing phase of the injector. During the closing phase, the current becomes negative. The second channel is the injector supply voltage pulse. Its amplitude can reach a value of 125 volts. Let's place the markers A and B and measure the duration of the control pulse. It is 270 microseconds. Here is another example of recorded signal received on Audi A8. Bosch diesel piezo injectors are installed here. Let's place the measuring panels so that it is convenient for us to observe the parameters of the control pulses. Using cursor A, we measure the control current. The maximum current here exceeds the value of 10 amps. This is the voltage pulse on the supply wire of the injector at the moment of its opening. Its amplitude can reach 125 volts. Let's measure the duration of the injection. It is 279 microseconds. Here's an example of signals recorded on a Toyota Corolla Verso D-Cat. Here are installed Denso diesel injectors. Using cursor A, we measure the control current. The maximum current is just over 13 amps. The voltage amplitude of the injector opening pulse can reach 139 volts. Let's measure the duration of the injection. It is 234 microseconds. Once again, let's compare the control signals of injectors from different manufacturers. Here we see a lot of similarities, since these are all piezo injectors, but we also see many differences, since these are injectors from different manufacturers, and also because the engine control units of these cars are not the same.